I'm trying to To me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time. Different. A young lady who is priding herself on thinking outside the box. And she is has taken that mentality to tremendous success here at WWE.
Becky Lynch should be prosecuted for improper use of the metal horns out here dressed like something out of an H.G. Wells novel.
As we kick off this tag team match.
And then you have the sassy Southern Belle, Lacey Evans, who's ready to teach another nasty a lesson in respect and what it means to be a lady.
Sure, Corey, yeah, that's what Lacey Evans is gonna do.
Well, she's gonna try. It hasn't worked with Renee, but I'm glad we can agree.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. In the corner now.
Going up to the second rope.
Armbar across the top rope.
Big punch finds its mark.
Look out.
Incoming.
Lynch takes off. Hits the mark.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that.
On the back of the neck.
She's got the shoulders down.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
If you talk to Maria Kanellis, it won't be long until she brings up 2017's Money in the Bank, where she returned to WWE with her husband, Mike Kanellis. A night she says she'll never forget.
Oh, now she's trying to sneak one.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
In comes Bayley.
Adding to that thought about Maria and Mike Kanellis at Money in the Bank, their lovey-dovey promo touting the power of love was somewhat memorable.
I guess.
Oh, don't be jealous, Saxton. Just because you've never known the power of love doesn't mean you should rain on the Kanellis parade.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Cut off before she can make a tag.
And her partner looks absolutely deflated right now.
Boom! Strong impact from Lacey Evans.
Captured the leg. Big mistake.
Next snap.
Things not going how she'd like.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
And gets the tag.
Super kick.
Become Bayley's MO to fight from underneath. Since her days as NXT, she's had to overcome setback after setback.
Well, certainly known as an ultimate underdog, Bayley faltered many times early in her career. But her devotion and diehard attitude inspired a passionate following within the WWE Universe that in turn lifted Bayley to great heights.
Watch out here.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop. I am impressed by the quickness of Maria.
And down with the suplex.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
We harped on Bayley's underdog past. It still sticks with her, but she does find ways to put herself in a position for success despite her humble nature.
Well, underdogs are good for fairy tales, Cole, but this is real life, where the women's division is about asserting dominance. Underdogs don't dominate. They just get lucky once in a while. I don't
expect Becky Lynch makes the cover.
And Maria Canales easily getting the shoulder up.
Heel kick.
Ooh. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Tag made. Up top.
Stop.
Right across the spine.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Float over.
Can't
do it. Looking to get one early. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Really targeting the back on that one.
A quick reversal by Bayley.
And Bayley evades that one.
This match is wearing her down.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys. And if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
Bayley on the offensive. High knee right between the shoulders.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
There's the tag, guys.
Man, she needed that.
Doom Buster! This could do it.
Quick kick out from Becky Lynch.
Going to take more than that to take down the Irish last kicker, folks.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor! It's got to be over.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only surrender. Becky's opponent's finished.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Oh, the revert.
Here comes the man.
Becky Lynch is rolling.
The Irish last kicker fired up.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Oh. Springboard sidekick connects.
From the apron.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Two.
Oh, what a crash.
Three.
Not what she was looking for.
And
drop. Piercing.
Back in from the floor.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
There's a tag. Going up top.
Oh, this is not good. Stop.
Right across the spine.
Look at this.
One, two. No, didn't get it.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
That's right.
Will she take advantage?
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Yeah, I seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Ooh-wee. Oh, nasty impact.
Drop.
Piercing.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Shot block.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Bow.
KO punch.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Boom, what a kick.
Four.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
On the apron, what's Bayley looking for?
Hung across the middle rope. You got a feel for Maria Kanellis looking beaten down at this point.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to a corner to make the tag.
Bayley has her inner sights.
Not again.
What? Lacey Evans making her think twice.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
The horrible one.
Baileyplex!
Will it be?
One, two.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Acquired and destroyed. Bam! Suplex.
She wants to finish this.
Pile driver.
What do you think Bayley needs to focus on right now?
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
Caught up an elbow.
She's calling her out.
It's about to end. Amazing execution.
I don't think Lacey Evans has a clue where she is.
She returns the favor there.
Wow, what a sequence. Bulldog. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Comes in off the tag.
She's got her where she wants her.
What a tag team display.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Had it scouted.
Oh. Punch him in the chest. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Well scouted reversal there.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Corey, what route should a competitor take in this type of battle?
Lay waste to your opponent as quickly as possible. You want to avoid this match going into the deep waters.
Remember, no disqualifications, no countouts, no pinfalls, no submissions. Beat the hell out of your opponent until they can't make it to their feet by the count of 10.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
There she goes.
Back between the ropes.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Oh, didn't go as planned there.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Down they go.
To the outside.
Ooh. Ooh,
well measured.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
He's tossed. Did she get airline miles for that?
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
This is where we find out how tough she really is, Cole. A match like this can be so exhausting, both mentally and physically.
In the face! From the top rope, stun gun!
Oh, man! Bianca Belair putting on a show!
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
This match ain't over yet.
Longer display of power here.
Oh, straight forearm.
The challenger not looking good right now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
We will go on.
Drop kick.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Uh-oh, across the shoulder. Wow, the Argentine sidewalk slam.
It's coming!
neckbreaker.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
What a shot.
Raw power in play.
And this match is going to continue.
Oh. Oklahoma slam.
This match ain't over yet.
Saw that one coming.
Whack! Oh, God.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
Oh, the driver spiked him.
The champ will stay champ.
Bianca Belair may have just ended this, fellas.
Back up. And she's back in the ring now.
Harsh impact. Uh-oh. Way too... Diving moonsault!
1, 2, 3, 4.
Scoop slam! And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. In the face!
This could mean trouble.
Boom! Down across the knee!
Proving tough to catch.
Clothesline!
1, 2, incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
She's looking relentless now,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, and she lands the kendo stick.
I think that's the second one here tonight.
We will go on.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
This match ain't over yet.
This is unreal strength.
1, 2, 3.
Not over yet.
Did you hear that crack?
Again with it. She's showing no mercy tonight.
Full impact.
Once more, setting it up.
Driver.
I think the champ's got it. Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Not only did Bianca Belair pick up the win,
against the wall,
she also retained possession of her title.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
I'm on my own against the wild. The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall.
My guest at this time is none other than Soraya.
Sup?
Oh, nothing much, child. Still tired from the performance. How you doing? That's how I'm doing. So, Soraya, I got a question for you. Obviously, you came short on that number 10 match against you, Cynthia, and Claudia. So, I want to know, what have you decided on for WrestleMania? Are you going to the Royal Rumble or are you going to Money in the Bank?
Well, honestly, it wasn't my decision. So I'm just taking on the Money in the Bank. I thought, no, the Rumble would be more historic because it's a big thing. You're going to make it to the woman. But then I was like, the Money in the Bank is also very important. And plus, it's like less people. So I kind of have more of a chance. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to go with that. Plus, have a really awesome look that I'm going to present that night.
Okay. So if you win the Money in the Bank, do we expect you to cash in at the main event? Or, you know?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I can't even tell you when. It's just going to be whatever I'm trying to.
Here comes the War Goddess.
The following contest is an eight-woman ladder match. And from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
Power, agility, and a frightening arm. Ember Moon is a legit threat here in WWE. The War Goddess walks among us, and it's time to fear her wrath.
See, when she says it, it's cool. When you say it, Saxon, it sounds like you're LARPing.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
it's Dana Brooke. And from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Dana Brooke, certainly one of the hardest workers in the women's division. Always trying to learn new skills and techniques to better her game.
Finally channeling it. All hail the goddess. And from Columbus,
good.
I like the days better now, where you are not allowed to make direct eye contact with the goddess, Saxton.
That much never looks at me.
Promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Unfortunately, though, guys, I would say that she is about as untrustworthy as it gets.
Which is too bad, Michael, especially when you take into account how truly talented she is. There's just no need for her to be like that.
All right, it's now time for the ladder match.
And Ember Moon finding the answer. Really just laying it in. Step up, Enziguri.
On the mark.
Hooked up and down.
And Jinoku driver. Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
To the outside, suplex. Bulldog! Toss to the outside. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, back elbow.
Nice job by Asuka.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
Knee right to the gut.
Inverted DDT.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Locks in the pump handle.
What the?
Powerbomb planted.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Great swinging neck breaker.
Alicia Fox got out of there in time.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, right to the face. A well-aimed strike.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Snap suplex.
Russian leg sweep.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
This is some good offense by Alexa Bliss.
And she's back in the ring now. Beautiful suplex.
Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery. It is all or nothing at this point.
Bang.
Guys, she looks pretty comfortable up there. Not like you, Saxton. You got airsick stepping off a curb.
Looking to steal a win here.
Can she do it?
It's a bit of a risky move right here.
Big time.
Nice drop kick.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Asuka setting it up.
Striking blow.
Oh, saw it coming.
Woo-wee.
Things aren't looking good for her.
She returns the favor there.
Don't be mistaken. She's sending a message with a takedown like that.
Thank you.
back adjusted after that one.
Setting up.
And it's Ember Moon finding the answer. Good night.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Evading possible disaster there.
Look at Asuka.
She steers clear there. Watch this here.
Ooh! Nasty roundhouse kick from Asuka.
Asuka turns around.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Whoa, it's another reversal. Oh, that hurt. Needed a spine.
Bulldog.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it.
Uh-oh. We know what's next.
There she goes. And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Goodness, that hurt the shoulder.
Oh, Alicia Fox might be setting up for it, Corey.
Kick right to the leg. She's in control.
Into the STO. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Oh, right to the throat. And finds a counter.
Look out!
Wow, a discus clothesline. Trying to sting a victory here.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Look at this. Oh, my goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Oh, boom! Oh, swept the leg right out of under.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
From the top.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh.
Backslide driver.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. Set up for the gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Going to get that ladder up. The ascent begins.
Look, Alicia Fox with the full control. Big elbow.
Ember Moon finding the answer.
Only Asuka can do this.
Nicely done. Snap suplex so quick.
Here we go. Can she pull it down?
We're about to find out.
Not sure what they're thinking. Throwing haymakers 15 feet above the canvas.
These two just don't care.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh. Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
It's a lunar one. An impactful slam. She's trying one more time. Face buster.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Can the second time do it? Here we go.
Harsh impact.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, she turns it around. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one. With some full control. Up and around.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's so close to victory right here.
Looking super focused too, Cole. This may very well be it.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Whoa, not so fast.
Set up for the... Ow, chop.
Sharp knee.
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring. Asuka setting up.
Double tap.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go.
Can't stop now. Still work to be done.
Bordering on disaster right now. This is dangerous. This is frightening. Oh, my God.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there. Toss to the outside.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
The night could be over for Ember Moon.
Oh, look at this.
Look at Asuka go. My goodness.
There she goes.
Oof. A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Looks like she has a real chance here, guys.
She's going to do it.
Close, but not there quite yet.
They're battling high above the ring now.
Who wants it more?
Oh, this could be it, guys.
This isn't over yet.
Flashback! Using the elbow as a weapon.
Asuka with the offense.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Brought in the hard way.
Gets out of dodge there.
We've got a climber.
Up, up, and away.
One good pull, and this match is over.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down now.
Duty right hand.
German!
Oh, Alicia Fox might be setting up for it, Corey.
There it is, Foxy putting those long legs to good use. Trying to go for it again.
Down with a face buster.
That puts her in total control. Amazingly executed once more.
Inside the ring now. Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty.
How incredible is Asuka?
Stomping. Ouch.
Incoming. There she goes. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Across the neck. Got face first. Gosh.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
The ladder is up.
Heads up the ladder.
Suplex. Oh, what a combo. Gonna try to win it right here.
Nothing set in stone just yet.
Turn that one around.
All the way from the top of the ladder. She lands this, it's over. Oh, suplex off the ladder.
This might be Fox's night. Oh man, Alicia Fox doesn't even know where she is.
Wow. Boom, did you hear the impact? Being tossed with a back suplex.
Up and away.
Asuka with the offense. It's in her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
Like the thought process here, but we're going to have to move a lot faster.
She thought it would never end, but the ladder match is over.
hear you. Well, you know, with that contract, I can cash in to any champion anytime. So, whoever becomes champion, Carmella, Chloe, or maybe I go to SmackDown, whoever's champion, I will take that title once I cash in my Money in the Bank briefcase. Everything is perfect. Well, congratulations, and I'll be watching you because I know this is Money in the Bank. Okay, not Money in the Bank. This is WrestleMania. And you are Miss Money in the Bank. And you still got a championship match at Mania. Hello? I think I'm putting these things together. I think I know what's going to happen. So I'll be watching on you. Yes, of course. Yes, yes. Thank you. But anyway, on to the next. I'm still tired from the performance here. Today, I was the opening. Jim Hall, who? Okay. Anyway, right now, we are at the main event, especially for Raw, of course. We are at the main event, which is the championship match for the Divas title. And I just want to say I have a special guest for this match. None other than Chloe.
Well, hi, Erica. How are you
today? Hey, girl. Girl, I am still tired from the performance, girl.
Oh, my God. I'm pretty sure, but you killed it, girl.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Thank
you.
Yes. So, Chloe, tonight is a very special night for you, guys. You get a Divas Championship match at the greatest stage of them all. And back from the past, I ain't trying to bring this up, girl, but back from the past, you had a championship opportunity. See, I think two or maybe three, matter of fact, but, you know, Mella came on top. So, where I'm getting at, what's your mindset on the grandest stage of them all? And what do you have plans? I'm just lost words for you right now. What's up?
Well, you know, that's a very good question, Erica, because all my life, you know, I've been a fighter. I've never given up. So my mind is strictly on that title. This is where my hard work pays off. My blood, sweat, and tears, you know, they have motivated me to keep pushing. And here we are in the grandest stage of them all. You know, my mindset is to just go out there and give it all I got. Now, also, I wanted to thank my sister Gigi. You know, she's helped me and she's mentored me to different techniques and making this a special moment. So, since this is my debut at WrestleMania, to be debuting at WrestleMania and also having a title match on top of that, being the main event, there's so many emotions and feelings going through my head. But really, I'm ready to kick some ass and whack that smile off Carmella and take that Divas title.
Yes! Okay. So, however, Chloe, if you don't win tonight, would this make it hard for you to believe on becoming champion one day at maybe SummerSlam, the next grand stage of mine, which is SummerSlam? Or what do you see yourself going if you lose tonight?
Well, that's a weird question, Erica, because like I said previously, I've never given up. I have always been a fighter, but, you know, let's say tonight is not my night. I'm ready to demolish Carmella again. And if she dares bring out her little Muppets, I'll for sure bring out a Chloe you guys have not seen yet. But, you know, to answer your question, no. I'll just keep trying to get that title. no matter what happens out there, I'll just get back up and come back even stronger than ever. You know, we're making history tonight. So regardless, I'm pumped and overloaded with excitement. Tina, kick some ass.
I'm glad you said that, because you said no matter what. So that brings me to my next question for you, Chloe. Also, we can't forget about Mella's side chicks, Lana and Aaliyah. What are your plans against them?
Well, hey, if they want to come out, you might as well make it a 3-on-1 for that title. I'm ready to beat anyone up for that title. It deserves to be mine. But, you know, if they do come out, it is going to be a little stressful on me because now I have to have my guard up for anyone. You know, they can always sneak up on me, but if anything, I'm prepared and my mindset is to strictly go for Carmella.
Oh, oof. That just sends chills up my spines, y'all. Woo! That made me so cool. I also have another thing for you. Now, you told me not to mention this person's name, whatever, so we ain't gonna mention her name. But you know, the person who just won the Money in the Bank, do you have any, you know, eyes out for that person?
You know, I'm up for a challenge, so if they're ready, bring it out. Meet me in the ring, Monday Night Raw, we're ready, child. But I will say this, whoever won that match, get ready to, you know, catch these fists, honey.
Ooh. Yes, yes, honey. So, Chloe, well...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Your time is now, honey, to try to make things happen. Because your match is starting right now. Right now, play your music. Good luck out there.
Thank you, Erica, for having me, but I gotta go.
Oh, okay, Erica, good luck. I'll be cheering for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Y'all, please, give it up for Chloe. Yes.
Position, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
We'll be right back.
Introducing the challenger, from New York, Kay. And introducing the champion, from Staten Island, New York, she is the WWE Divas Champion, Carmella.
The historic Divas title may have a new owner tonight. For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling. And it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call a final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016. And I am excited to call it again right here tonight.
This could be huge.
Carmella just barely got out of the way. Reversal.
That'll turn your lights out. Boom! What a forearm.
Leg drop. Cover by the champ.
Plenty of fight left.
Way too early.
Boom!
Carmella may be a multi-talented superstar, but she's going to need to focus on the match and not on the potential for a seven-second dance break.
Who says she can't do both, Corey?
Look, Saxon, there's no time for dance breaks when you're in the ring with the elite competition in WWE. Carmella's a crafty superstar, and she needs to put that to work tonight, not her dancing shoes.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
She's ready for something big.
Oh, and a diving Hurricanrana.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Two.
Again, the women's Three. Championship is on the line.
Oh, man. Look at this.
Whipped into the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Four.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Eight.
Stomping. Ouch.
Nine.
Ten. And an easy fall for her there, King. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Double stomp.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Carmella is feeling good right now, but she better find a way to finish this thing.
She's in full control now. The champion into the cover.
We got a rope break.
One thing nobody could ever take away from Carmella is that she will forever be known as the first ever female to win a Money in the Bank ladder match.
She's definitely etched her name in the history books, but Michael, let's not forget that her victory didn't come without its fair share of controversy.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Nice reversal.
Boom! DDT.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Reverses, can she take advantage? Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Brutality.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is. Slammed with authority.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Kick right to the midsection.
Carmella is on the attack.
Boom, what impact.
Incredible impact from Mella.
Really taking control here.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, sit-out slam.
Carmella wants everyone to know that
quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Woo-wee.
What a counter.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
I see where she's going with this. And I caught into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
How could you win?
Oh, gosh, what a match.
In the midsection. Kick! Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Hairpin mat slam!
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. And it's Carmella answering back. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Boom! What a forearm!
She returns the favor there.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
She really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
Not what she was looking for. There are no... Oh, this is not going to be pretty, or maybe it is! Wrecking ball, Hurricanrana!
Good grief! Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Bringing it back into the ring. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Oh, shit.
Big reversal.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Well scouted reversal there.
An impressive series.
series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? She scores big with the counter.
Lives to fight another day.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Oh, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam.
Ooh, what impact.
Three. This could be big.
Changes her fortune there. Jumping, leaping attack. She's going to try it again. Had it scouted.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Carmella is feeling good right now, but she better find a way to finish this thing. The challenger scores a late fall.
Are we about to see it?
Final driver! Gonna see a new champ!
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
And again, yet another counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Uh-oh.
On the middle rope. Picking up speed.
Going after the neck area.
Guys, I don't know how much more of this she can take.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Human anatomy wasn't built for this.
Locked in.
She better do something fast.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Oh, here we go.
Impact.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Reversal.
Oh man, targeting the leg.
If Carmella hits, this one's over.
Super kick! The champ holds down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Two. Three. No. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Did you see that?
Bam! What a slap!
Attack to the midsection.
Boom! Straight forearm. Cover by the champ.
Well, that was a close call.
Wow, I am impressed.
Oh, nasty impact.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Eludes the attack. Oh, what a counter. Boom, what a forearm.
And it's Carmella answering back.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Carmella with shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
She steers clear there.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Ooh. Kick right to the midsection.
Ankle lock is cinched in. Nowhere to go.
This could be it. Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
For the win to retain the championship!
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Champion.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
She's calling her out. Carmella has eyes to finish. Now that is why they're the champ.
What a slam, Michael.
Two! Oh, she's out at two!
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Three.
Oh, what a forearm. A drop kick.
Two.
Carmella with a nice reversal. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
And it's Carmella answering.
Super kick!
Good.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two.
And another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted. Olympic slam.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Straight punch.
One. She returns the favor there.
Two. Three.
Oh, my God.
Boom.
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Saw that one coming. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Followed by the leg drop.
This is why Mella's money. She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Carmella is on the attack.
Back body drop.
You see that height on that?
Oh man, vicious elbows.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Back now inside the ring. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What a shot. Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Oh, straight forearm. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
Proving tough to catch.
Woo-wee.
Reversal.
Locked in. It's locked in.
Fighting for survival.
Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
And it's Carmella answering back.
She ducks out of the way there.
Lariat.
Nothing's gonna stop her now. She continues to press forward.
Cover by the challenger.
One, two.
The champ stays alive.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
She's got her in her sights.
Here.
Code of silence is locked in.
Battling to get the upper hand.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Carmella.
Oh, this is not going to be pretty, or maybe it is. Wrecking ball, Hurricanrana.
Good grief.
Back now inside the ring. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Oh, how resilient was that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Carmella with a nice super kick.
Another one.
For the win to retain the championship. Are you kidding me? How is the challenger still in this match? The champ to the top turnbuckle. Look at this.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
For the championship.
How did she kick out?
Wow, Carmella somehow digs deep and finds a way to keep fighting. She's a beast.
Blue Thunderbomb.
This has got to be it.
SOS. Oh, clothesline. Looking for the victory.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Look out. Here we go.
From the top.
Oh, a debilitating elbow drop.
Carmella with a nice reversal. Ah, right to the throat.
Carmella wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Two.
Face buster.
Three.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
This could be it. Uh-oh. SOS. Off into the pin.
Oh, that was close.
And it's Carmella answering back. Oh, had that well scouted. What a clothesline! Ouch! Uh-oh. Look at this! Blue Thunderbomb!
This has got to be it.
Ooh, well measured.
She's looking relentless now.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Kick to the face. Face first.
There's the cover.
what a kick.
Ooh-wee.
She didn't get to the ropes right there. This one might have been over.
Might have been. I don't think there's any question. This would have been over.
Changes her fortune there. Good night.
Thank you.